NESMania is gonna make the dream
come true. I don't think so, Tagis. March 1990, as part of America's strategic defense. Wait, I didn't press start and it's already asking me to press A. Well, initiative, SDI, an experimental state escape was recently launched into Earth orbit for some unknown reason. The experimental satellite has apparently fallen out of orbit and crash into the Alps. Now triggering letters have simultaneously been received in Washington and the Kremlin. The author of these letters has seen the name of the Mafat revolutionary group. However, this cannot be verified and only obscure references have been noted. The terrorists are demanding that the American government provide them with the submarine Los Angeles, a ship carrying missiles with nuclear warheads. For more, the, oh my god, man, just put a game demanding the Soviets turn over their research. Currently in the development of the military application of electromagnetic waves. Where is the music, man? What the? Really nice music. Take a look at this photo. This is Dr. Burroughs, the inventor of the satellite capture system. The so-called Mafat, a secret revolutionary group, has apparently taken Burroughs someplace in Paris. Well guys, as much as I'm interested in the story, maybe I just should skip all the story to go faster. I'm just gonna skip this. You cannot skip this. You can. Hey, I'm James Bond, Mr. Togo. This business is troublesome, isn't it? Anyway, you ask for a Python, and here it is. We found the Mafat hideout. You know, but it seems minimum secure electronically. We will need something to unlock their security system.
That's right. I'll have many people to get you a code to get through.
Come on to the art museum on the Camp Elysius. I will have the code for you there. The password will be... I want to open the eastward window. Really weird, the dog bone controller, to be honest. The docking doesn't work very well. Docking left, you see? I tried to dock left. I don't know if it's the dog bone controller, what is it? You see? I don't know what to do with this controller. The dog one controller just doesn't help talking left. I don't know what to do with the controller, seriously.
Are you a visitor? I want to open the eastward window. Mr. Togo!
Here's your code. It will get you into the hideout. Well, guys, do I have unlimited continues? Does anyone know? See, I was docking, but it just doesn't fucking work. So do you have unlimited continues or not, guys? Because it would surely suck, like, running out of continues. Damn, madre, just do some fucking dock to the left, man. It's so fucking hard to dock to the left in this controller. Well, guys, saludos a Chorrist, not dead. Welcome. Iridius, thank you for the 2 months. Guys, I think I'm tired to play the game, and also just I hate this fucking dungeon bullshit. So do I have to enter to those things? To the 3D bullshit worlds? It just... it fucking sucks! It just... look! Every single time you try to look in the left side, like this one, it just docks fine. Kind of. I think I recognize this map. Yeah, this is a map of Act 1. So where do I have to go? Do we have to go to that staff room? The map doesn't make any fucking sense now. It's going west. This is not the second floor. Oh. Unless I am there. Ah, I'm there. So I was in the other stair.
I'm gonna die really soon. East. Oh. You hit that sound, man. Sounds like a fucking error. Let me just check. So north, then west, then up. Thank you, Takis, and Archer is not dead. Wait, there's no door there. Maybe I have to enter this way. I don't know if I can without being a trap. It. Welcome, Golgo 13. I am Aram of Mafat. Where is Dr. Barrows? Regrettable, he has just escaped in a helicopter. Escaped? We have no use for this hideout now, but it will be your burial place. Merda. You're the winner after all, Golgo 13. You have something you will want to hear. In 5 minutes this place will explode. Life is over and your family is dead. Puta madre, where did they leave me? I have to escape now. I don't know if I can make it. Run to your mark. Well, I'm running. So I need to know where to run. Thank you. No mames, all the stores really. Ta madre with this fucking game, man. They are kind of generous with the time. At least I'm really happy that the map is in the manual. Otherwise this would be a nightmare. West. So guys, do you remember if you have limited continues for this game? Do you have like 53 continues or something, or 47? North. You do have limited continues. How many, man? I mean, I remember in the first one there were limited continues. Man, 20 minutes just to beat Act 1 and it's 6 acts. This is not looking like it's gonna be a 2-hour game. Skip the stories, man.
Well, let's read what is the story. Look, hurry. I don't understand, I think I did really bad, but well. The fuck I had to do, man? don't get away. Where do I have to hit? I still don't remember that game, which game. And how long until I can shoot? Yeah, the wind direction, but how many fucking, what is my distance, and you just have to fucking blind guess or what, man? Of course, the wind direction, I see the fucking wind direction, but how far I am from that stupid helicopter, that's the question, man. Wind direction. I should just be saving through the game to get far and then make it. Fuck it, man. Let's just save the fucking game. That's just to go faster. That's just to go faster. I will beat the game legit. What does TMR do here? You change the speed of the car manually. You shoot those guys so you can keep going. It's really complex, to be honest. Really? Let us fucking make it? But when you hit there, it just doesn't make it, man. It has to be in the right fucking side, there. What the fuck, man? Look, that side is not good. But the right side is good. Yeah, they fucking wind my ass, man. Look. Fucking wind, man. He's moving, right? Yeah, he's moving, but look. Just doesn't matter where he's moving. Have to hit the fucking right side. Look. I mean, of course, every single time is different. That is true, but... And you know, nobody tells you that you have only one shot. You know what? Fuck it, man. Well, just watch a speedrun and that's it, man. It's easier and faster. You can jump higher if you hold up, I think. Anyway. Doesn't matter. more rounds. Oh my god. Okay. Oh wow. Don't fall the jump on the side. So that's a GG. I blame my controller for that, man. Hello Duke Bomb, welcome to the stream.
I like it!
No speedrun means that nobody has taken the time to send his run to speedrun.com. I don't think nobody has played this game. Puta madre. Hardest bosses ever, right? Thank you. Just fucking the dog bone controller doesn't work to that side. How long do you think a full legit run will take once you practice? Depends if I practice correctly or I just practice to learn the game a little bit. How long do I think? Let me see the game. You know, Tagis, I have not beaten the game and you are already asking me how long it will take me to beat the game. Do I have a clue what is ahead? I don't have a clue, man. Just please. I mean, as much as I would like to answer, just ask me something that I can answer you, not that. How long that gameplay will take me? Just haven't beat the game, man. This is bad. I eat something, I'm tired, some dumb G. I hate this controller, man. I need to change, the dog bone controller is not good for this kind of games, man. It just fucking sucks, every single time you want a dog to one side, it just has to stand up, man. I don't know if it has funky controllers, this game, or it's just the Dogbone controller. Let me try this. Oh no, this is the one that is not working. It has really funky controllers, but at least it's working out. Man, now I kind of get used to this controller. Why would you go all blah when you jump? All blah when you jump? Don't understand that question. I was about to jump, it just sucks that it's coming. Load talk. Now this has like multiple ways, 2 bases and 3 bases. Well, that sucks. So, No, you have to go down and up. It's just, fuck, man, I hate this maze. We have to find this exit then, I guess. My ears too, guys. I mean, probably that's not a recommended way, but you can go all the way around. Just gonna try to do that way. Thank you.
guys can drive you insane, man. Oh man, miss, how did I went down there? Ah, sure, man. Oh, heaven is going that way. Yeah, I'm screwed up. Question of the century, how do I know which ones are going up? Definitely that is going up. You're definitely improving, not making the level as hard as it was in other games. I don't think this is the way. This doesn't make sense. Thank you. I'm just so lost. Oh, I see where I am. This is so complicated. Good night, Archimir. Why it doesn't go down? Hope you liberators. I don't have a clue either. But I'm okay, man. Have the most for the subscribers. Still not over this act 7. Oh, that is a tricky jump. Any other suggestion for that? The fuck did you jump there? Anyone with an idea? How to jump there? Hmm. no madness, brother. And I didn't make it, and the other one did it. That fixed. Oh. Roll is pixel perfect, that jump, eh, guys? It feels really tough, that jump. Ah, su puta madre. No mames, man. It's never over, man. It's fucking never over. Don't remember how I did. Okay, where did I enter? Where did I enter? There. Thank you.
I wanted to check something there. Hours this blind. Sure.
Well, maybe, but I don't think so.
You know, I got really frustrated with the fucking chopper part. The rest of the game is kind of okay, but the chopper part was bullshit. Really? You feel that shot? You didn't fucking clear anything, man. Just have to start over again, man. No man. What kind of controller? I use this or a dog bone controller. No memes. That's gonna be a pain in the head. Kiha, thank you so much for 18 months. Poor old lady. She what?
No, not.
Oh, he was zero. He was zero. I fucking see. No, my man's really. What the fuck, man? It's impressive, please. No mames. Just no mames, man. Oh, you have to shoot him in the heart, not in the head, man. No mames, man. To beat this garbage. So I'm curious about the story, but I'm too tired to play the whole story, or I can beat it tomorrow. It's up to you guys. Tiramisu, I didn't practice under 2 hours. I played for almost 1 hour, and then the other hour was with save states. Oh yeah, man. I practiced for 2 hours. Man. I cannot believe, you know, like the dog phone controller is cool, but like to dog it doesn't help the controller, to be honest. And it doesn't help me. Sácate la verga.
Hello, normal size date. Here's some health, I remember.
fuck, man? You know what would be really funny if the timer keeps moving there. I'm wondering what is that black square there in the middle. Puta madre, I'm gonna die. Unless one of these guys gives me a shield. Thank you. Comes the bullshit. Poof. Get the fucker down. Yes, Dirk, I have some bout of some killer instinct. My miss! What is that calling? Fucking health to the stage at all. And now I'm just wasting the health. What the fuck is wrong with that guy? No marvels why they shoot fucking twice, man. Fucking assholes, man. Mm-hmm. Kosher, thanks for the host. Well, that was good. Round 3 clear. Oh, mierda. Puta madre. Even if I die here, at least I make one out. Yes! Well. No, I'm amazing. You know, all this fucking devil? No. Why? This round 5 is bullshit, man. This area 5 is bullshit. This is really tough.
I like it!
Oh man. Completely forgot. No mames, su puta madre, man, the fucking reach of those assholes, man. Just pass. Oh, somebody host 8-bit game nerd. Thanks for the host. To be honest, I'm surprised I have not died that much. I'm really surprised. This is the last part. This is the first one. But here I can die in the machines. Probably there must be a way that you don't get those machines encountered, but have to do this. Okay, let's say living here. This part is gonna be a nightmare. Puta madre, didn't jump, but why the boots was in the other way, man? Okay. I made it here, but I can die. We made it here. Okay, so... There's some guys here to fight, I think. No? I mean, is it just when it's gonna die? So I had to jump and hit.
Oh, is it that you have found this place?
The fuck is that, man?
this one, man.
Ready for some bullshit jumps? I think this one has the more bullshit ones. Right here, coming one. That is not the hard one, this is the hard one. Oh my god! Oh. Okay. Need to pause. Let's see where to go. The problem is that you have only one shoot for the sniper thing. And if you fail that, you come back here. Wait. Facing south. This way. Here's the fucking thing, I think. Oh no? Just let me know when it's free. Fucking shoot, man. fucking 18 of wind to the top when I'm gonna fucking shoot him. Punishing to speedrun it, I guess. If I don't make it here, I'm just gonna give up for today. I mean, in all these continues you have. It's just so fucking hard, that pixel perfect jump. I don't see it, it's just one fucking pixel, I guess you have like that. What? No madness, and that didn't work. That's insane, man. Now you don't have unlimited continues. Of like 24 or something like that. 52? Okay. Seems a lot better. Thank you.
I mean, you just have to pray for Air Zero or something, or even with Air Zero, I just don't have a clue. It doesn't have to be even in the head, probably it has to be in the chest like the other guy. It's impossible to fucking know, man. What's my favorite NES game? Battletoads. Yes! Puto die. Su puta madre, man. GG, still one more stage. Who is it? Who is it?
Duke, it's me. You want me to make you a blowjob?
Oh, what?
There's been another security leak. It's James. James Bond. He got the satellite capture documents.
And is going to the Fed.
The Soviet Union.
Yeah, well, at least we have to see the story, right?
He shot me and ran because he was afraid of being found out. Duke, I have one last request. Can you get James for me? He will be trying to get out of Istanbul airport on a float.
Don't die, honey, don't die.
Please. You're the only one I can ask to do this. Get him before he marks it to the, he makes it to the airplane. I'll get him.
I'll get him.
Thank you. I can't give you a reward, you know. I'm in debt to you. Thank you. Duke, I wish we could have met under better circumstances.
Ugh. He jumped into his car, ready to kick ass. Or...
Tamara, pray for zero wind.
Yes!
Su puta madre with this game. I think the shots is one of the worst thing, and that pixel jump, man. The rest is doable, but that those two things, the shots and that. Thanks, MTI. Well, I was not sure how many continues I still more have. Oh man, it was so cool, the music. Look at that animation, graphic, really nicely done.